Okay, we have almost charged the drone. We can try. So the switch on button is here. We have the light this. And then you switch on the remote control. Bottom, top. Now it's ready. Okay. So the front is the blue. The first thing to fly for the people is flying for the first time a drone is to put a little bit of power, but not enough to fly. And then, for example, now it's, without touching the remote control, it's going forward, right? No, it's well trimmed. Yeah. A little bit back. So if it's a little bit back, you can put a little bit in front with the trim, like one or two. And then here you have the special modes. Here you have the trims. Here you have go up the drone. And in this side, you have to turn like this, the drone. And with these ones in front and back, right and left. And then if you push here, you see? This means, this sound means it's ready to do the flip. Turn over himself. We stop. And in this one, one and two. This is the how nervous is the drone. If it's one, is more slow, and if it's two, can be more race. So right now we live in one. This two, this one.